I'm Professor Pradeep Bhosale. I'm Director of Arthritis and Joint Replacement Surgery at Nanavati Super Speciality Hospital. I would like to share one very interesting case we did as a special charity for a very complicated case which was refused at most of the centers in Bombay. He is a 76-year-old patient. He had TB of the hip and he underwent multiple surgeries. His hip replacement was done and some revision surgery was attempted at few centers, but however it failed and he was almost bedridden, not able to walk, and bone stock of the pelvis was completely lacking because of the old TB hip. So this was a real challenge. First of all, there was a no bone available. There was a TB infection, which is the most stubborn infection to heal, and in the bone is the worse than in the chest. And third thing is, which is very important, financially he was absolutely from the lower category. But since it was a very challenging case, the hospital decided to help the patient and take advantage of my expertise. So we planned the surgery. We got some bone from Tata Hospital Bone Bank, and we got some special joints from USA, which was not available in India. And we planned the surgery. Patient was bedridden, there was an infection. So we treated everything as per our pre-op protocol with medications for TB, for curing the TB infection. We operated him and reconstructed with the special joint, which was large size, which was not available in India. We got a special joint from USA on preoperative planning, and same thing was implanted. The bone was reconstructed using Tata Hospital Bone Bank bone, and surgery was really successful, and we are really proud that on the same day it was possible for him to start walking. You can imagine the pleasure of him. He was suffering for so many years and now he is on his own feet. Wound also healed completely and he started gradually mobilizing. So after 8 months he started putting weight. So it was a real pleasure, and the best part was hospital support with modern technology. And the biggest challenge of joint replacement, he could walk, and everything was given as a charity from the hospital side. So this is a really very special case for us, and we are very proud that we could successfully do this case and make him happy. So I am thankful to the hospital, Nanavati Super Speciality Hospital, the facilities they have provided, and as a surgeon who always likes to do challenging cases, I am really happy for seeing successful result of Mr. YM Sheikh. Thank you very much.